Hello friends, here Dr. BC, and today in this video episode I am going to show you the tear down of this Bosch IXO 3 professional screwdriver. This is my Bosch IXO 3 professional screwdriver. For our previous video on unboxing and quick review of this screwdriver, please click on the link flashing on the screen. Now in this video episode I am going to show you the tear down of this screwdriver. Now before tear down I will show you the hardware layout. As you can see that this comes with a very nice chunk, that is inbuilt chunk, and on the top you will find a notification LED that is for the front, that is for back, that is for charging and low battery LED. Here you can see that is back, that is front, and if you put this on a charger this will glow green and red when the battery is below 30%, and that is a switch selector. If you put that switch in this position, that will put the screw outward, and that is put the screw inward, and that is lock. And here is a serial number, and that is very nice trigger button, and that also trigger this ambient LED. And here is the charging jack, and nothing on this screwdriver. If you see the specification, this screwdriver has a torque of 3 Newton meter, and that will drive a screw of 6 to 7 mm easily. And now I will show you the tear down of this Bosch screwdriver. You will need a Torx screwdriver like that. There are only 4 screws on this screwdriver. Let's take out that. And 4. Now you will need a plastic prying tool and try to separate that body. Be very careful. Okay, I will also take out that one. Let's put that here. Okay, now it will easily take out. Okay, nothing on that. That is very standard plastic case, and that comes with very nice rubber grip with IXO logo. Let's keep that aside. Now let's take out that switch also. That is switch, and let's take out that chunk also. That is chunk. It comes with the 3 gears that you can see, that is a plastic gear, so that you can use that screwdriver with any electronic gadgets. And below that that is driver shaft, and below that plastic there is a metallic portion which will drive that bigger chunk here. Now let's keep it aside. Now let's take out the full. That is a very standard Samsung lithium-ion battery with 1300 milliampere hour power. That is 18650. That is Samsung 1300 milliampere hour battery. Here you can see that is a LEDs. That is green for back. That green is for front. That green is for charging, and that red is for below 30% charge. And that is a motor. As you can see that is LS3805 model, and that is the total serial number of that motor, and very powerful motor that drives by this 3.7 volt lithium ion battery. That is switch for LED, and that is switch for that motor. Now let's take out the motherboard. For that you have to just try to lift that motherboard from the main, and also that one, and that is the whole assembly. Here you can see that is nothing on that back frame, and that is the whole motherboard plus the motor plus the display board. Here you can see that is a SMD component below that board. It is very sad to see that on the front of that there is no SMD LED, but there is a hard LEDs that is soldered on that board. Here on the board you can see that there are a lot of SMD components that is used to charge this battery and also to drive this motor. And here is the selection switch, which is the 3-way switch, 1, 2, entry, one for reverse, second for nothing, and third for forward. Here you can see that the model is IXO LT 2609 0099, and it is IXO 2 version 2, that is 2, that is diodes, switch for this amber light, and okay. So this completed the teardown of this IXO 3 professional screwdriver from box. Now I will show you the part list. Here is the back frame, front frame, circuitry board with motor, shaft, that is chunk, and the screw, that is button, and that is a button for forward and back movement. So this completed the teardown and the parts view of this box IXO 3 professional screwdriver. Now I will reassemble this for you. First of all, I will put that back. It is very difficult to work with the components with the grease in hand, that's why it is making problem to me, but you can see that now it is assembled. Now let's try to see that whether it is working, and that amber light is also working. Let's put that amber much more inside. Now it is now its real position. Let's check it that now it is fine. Put that button switch, let's put it like that. This will go like that, and then now it is working. Okay, let's put it up. Okay, now it is locked. Now put that button also, that is for okay, that will go in only one direction. That is, now it is fitted up. Now put back the front frame and let's check it whether it is closed properly. Now if you are happy that it is closed properly, now put back the screws. Now all screws are tightened properly. Now let's recheck it. So you can see that it is very easy to disassemble and reassemble this IXO 3 professional screwdriver from Bosch. If you feel that your motor is not working properly or the battery is totally dead, then you can replace the battery by opening that IXO 3. It is very easy to open and replace this motor and the battery inside this Bosch IXO 3 professional screwdriver. Now this completed the teardown and reassembly of Bosch IXO 3 professional screwdriver. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, share and subscribe. The subscription link is shown on your screen, and for more videos on this screwdriver and upcoming gadgets and technology, keep watching BCD Tech. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.